So, this song, pisses the liberals off. It does, and the reason why it does is because if you listen to the lyrics, it's so fucking true. The song wasn't even written that way. It was written a different way. But it's so fucking true.
It's true. It's probably true.
Yes.
Ron must have said it.
This song is called If I Hated America.
Which we don't.
Death of every motherfucker up in here.